Jan Kearney at My Local Business Online, and in this video I want to quickly show you how to add a manager to your Google Plus local page and then to transfer ownership to that new manager. Now first of all, you need to be logged in as your page. So this is My Local Business Online's feed, and as you can see, if I go to my profile, this is my business page. And it's a local business page. So first of all, you need to set a manager for your page, and that manager needs to be set for at least 2 weeks before you can transfer ownership of the page. So if you click on your logo and then go to page settings, along the top you'll see the managers tab. Now as you can see, I've already set me as a manager. This is in fact my YouTube account, which is connected to my Google local page, which is on a totally different account. Don't even ask how I did that, but as you can see, I've set me as a manager. To add a manager, just click the manager button. So you need to invite them and click what role you want them to have. To transfer ownership, you need to have a manager. So type in their address, email address, and click invite. Now that manager needs to be on your account for at least 2 weeks before you can transfer ownership. And once that has happened, on the manager's setting, click the down arrow and you can then select transfer ownership. Now know, once you've transferred ownership, they don't need to accept that, they don't need to reply to that. However, any accounts connected to the page will still be owned by the original manager. So that's how easy it is. Log in as your page. Use the down arrow key to select page settings. Click on the managers tab, add a manager, sit and wait it out for 2 weeks, and then using the down arrow key on that manager, transfer the ownership over. I'll speak to you soon.